You know, when I had the idea to like finally work on a debut project, I was like, okay, so what am I gonna make this project based on? Like, I was trying to like get an idea, a theme for the whole project, and I was like, okay, let me make this album more like an introductory project to who I am, to what I do, you know? So this album is like a journey from when I started my relationship with Christ to where I am right now, and the various experiences I've had with life have brought me to where I am at the moment. As a person, as part of a group, with my friends, relationship-wise, family, everything, you know? And the whole concept of the Who Is Eazy title, well, that's like me asking myself, like, who are you, fam? Like a journey to self-discovery. I'm trying to discover myself. And at the same time, for those that want to know who Eazy is, this is their go-to project, you know what I mean? And also, when you hear them bars and them flows and everything, you be like, who is Eazy, man? And they be like, yo, this dude has that fire, you know what I mean? So, the album is coming. Wait on it. I promise you, it's gonna be epic, yo!
You don't start.
You say start, I don't start.
You don't start. Don't say yes. Hang good.
Now, I don't do this. Most of them, I tell you. Now, I'm starting to do some of these.